first.
Treated myself with a new drill press. Hmm. But it's ass in this position. It needs its own stand. Let's do it. I need some measurements. Uh-huh. F you. Screw you. Grinding this smells like the cow barn it came from.
There's a nice corner where I can put a really thick bead.
Nope.
Let's see if practicing with a torch made any difference.
Nope. Just wait a second. You will see.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. No. F*** you.
Why would you hammer on there?
So for the legs, I'm going to use these. And I think this angle down here looks about right. So that's 26 degrees. Too much.
This looks nasty.
For joining the legs to the table, I made these cutouts.
And that was what I call a welding fart.
For these stretchers, I'm going to cut some rebar.
Yep.
Is it too high now?
I want it deeper, about
this much. Now that the drill press is mounted on here, I think I want some Schubladen. Some drawers. I think I want some drawers on here to store the miscellaneous stuff. Sorry, no offense.
Looks ugly as f.
Yeah, and these are just some really simple boxes. The stop is just another piece of rebar, but now I realized that I should have closed this spot because all the shavings can now fall into my highest drawer. So I'm going to shove this plate in here, loosely put it up here, and then, you've guessed it, secured in place with some rebar. So if this gets full of chips, I can take the drawers out and pull this plate out of there, and it will fall down below. At least that's what I hope. And it also keeps the drawer from falling out. Now I think I need to reorganize my whole metalworking space. Bazinga! Oh, that's so nice!
Beautiful!
Yeah, so there it is.
Beautiful!
Nice.